Everyone, remain calm. Get the wounded indoors and into the back room.
Supplies, medical supplies. Do we have any bandages left?
Hey, what's going on? What happened?
A dragon attack, m'lady. It swooped down on us right outside the city walls.
A dragon? Could it be a Draco Machina?
No. I can't feel any of them nearby.
Kirika, you can sense that?
Yes, Your Radiance. All dragon souls emit an echo, a resonance. Divas Magica attune themselves to it so we might commune. If any exceptionally potent dragons are nearby, I should be able to feel them.
It's a live dragon, then? Not a Machina? I thought the greater dragons all died out 1,000 years ago.
Yes, the tales say as much, but they also say this, that long after a dragon's body and mind fade, the soul endures.
The dragons died out? And something about their souls? Wait, that sounds like...
Given the survival of his radiance and the nature of the Machina, I wouldn't exactly discount the possibility of another living dragon.
We're gonna need eyes on it either way. Let's get out there.
Oh no, this is terrible.
Emma, are you okay?
Oh no, dear, it's just... Well, I hadn't seen Primula for a while and I just found this note.
This? Let's see. Going to gather some ingredients back by sunset.
Oh no.
She went outside the city walls before the dragon struck.
No. My baby girl.
We'll find her, Emma. Kirika, with me.
I'll go too. More eyes can only be a good thing, right?
I appreciate it, Yuma. Thank you. Now come on!
I don't particularly see any dragons. Perhaps it left?
That's good. Let's find her before...
Hey, you guys! You're out looking for Primula, right? Because I saw her a couple hours ago.
What? Really? Do you know which way she was going? Please, tell us everything!
I think she was bound for the plains. Probably the Ladlum Caverns on the far side. She goes out there alone a lot.
Ugh, that's far too dangerous. And she's been doing this regularly?
We can ask questions later. Right now, we should hurry after her.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Miss Sonya? I'm so scared.
Hey, it's all right. Nothing's gonna hurt you now, okay?
I don't understand. The dragons are gone. Where could this one have come from?
It probably came from a dragon soul.
Huh? You said something like that before, too. Do you know something we don't, Yuma?
Yeah. When I was at Gaelritz, I saw them making things. With dragon souls, I mean. I didn't realize it at the time, but one of them looked an awful lot like...
A dragon? Impossible! That can't...
That is a possibility.
What do you mean?
Dragon souls behave unusually after death. When a dragon dies, its body decays, its mind passes on, but the soul crystallizes into a physical, tangible form. If the Empire's been researching ways to weaponize dragon energy, they're probably using these solid souls somehow. It only makes sense.
That's not all I saw. They're implanting regular monsters with dragon souls to power them up, too. They even tested what happens when you try it with a human subject.
That's grotesque! The Empire can't be allowed to continue those experiments!
Miss Sonya, it hurts when you squeeze that tight.
I'm sorry. It's a scary thought, so I...
If we're all done here, we should head back.
Right. Come along now, Primula. Emma will be glad to see you safe.
Okay.
Yeah.